really the goal here is to let folks know about the potential hazards that you could encounter during the winter when trees and wind can conspire to bring down power lines. And then also to show off some of the excellent work that all of these line workers do each and every day throughout the winter to bring your power back.
Here in Western Washington, we about 60% of the outages with the high wind storms that come through are caused by fallen branches and trees that go over due to uprooting or due to the rottenness or even just the fact that the severe winds have just caused trees to break. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a little demonstration to show you what a setup, when a power line comes down, the effects that the power line has as far as voltage and the danger presents to the public and to our own workers, and show you how to respond to that.
And what we're trying to get the point across is that you stay as far away from a down line, whether you know it's hot or not. You always just assume that it is energized and you stay a long ways away from it. Now, right at the source here where the wire is laying on the ground, that can be 14,000 volts or 7,000 volts depending on which system you're in, but it's putting voltage into the ground. And right here at the source, the voltage is higher, and then the farther you get away from it, about every foot or so, the voltage actually decreases incrementally as you get farther away from it. So once again, the farther away you are from the source, the better you are.
We have different potential zones of voltage, and I'm going to talk about step potential. Step potential is when you have 1 foot in one zone and your opposite foot in another zone, you now created a circuit going up one leg and out the other, which could be fatal. So if you catch yourself too close to a down power line, you want to shuffle your feet slowly and just take your time and shuffle your feet to get out of the step potential zone. So I'll demonstrate that. The wire came down, hit, it's laying there. I don't want to have my feet far apart. I do not want to be in the separate zones. So if you find a power line down, you want to shuffle. So you're going to shuffle your feet slowly to get out of the zone. And don't pick your feet up. And try to get at least 20 feet away from that wire before you start lifting your feet.